All right, my subjects, your attention, please. Listen up, this is how it's gonna go. We're gonna gather up every good girl we know. We'll get vertigo till we get vertigo and show these girls how to put on a show.
We need the very best boys we can find.
They gotta be strong and they gotta be fine. Do what you gotta do, wine and dine. But keep this in mind. Imagine the lights, imagine the people. Imagine us in the middle of a crowd. Imagine the fame, imagine the fortune.
It's all happening.
Cheerleading, you say? Okay, so women who wouldn't give me the time of day, a starting squad and they want me to play. And if I play, I'll be famous. Give me a hard one, these are no-brainers. I don't know what these other brothers are thinking. They must have been drinking, getting lead sinking. While you were scared, you're thinking cheering is feminine. Then I'm a feminist, women and women, gentlemen. Consider it, it's a little different, isn't it? You're thinking this limited, giving a minute, envision it. Dead in the middle of 70 women on television. Every little bit of precision is
imagine the girls, girls, imagine the action.
The only boy in the middle of the room.
Imagine the locker rooms after practices.
It's all happening.
It's in the twirls and the world's reaction.
When they see what Jackson can do.
Fellas, are you feeling my point of view?
It's all happening.
Cheerleader.
Stop lying.
Michael Jordan was a member of the Laney High School cheerleading squad for 2 years before joining the junior varsity basketball team. I'm reading this from Wikipedia.
So it has to be true. Ha!
Picture me wearing the 2-3 like Jordan wore when he dunked on the free throw line. A legend in his own time, but I'm just a legend in my own mind.
Give me the ball!
Fall back, I got this drum in the lane. I'm insane with the hotness, yes, I take it. I whip it, I'm whipping it around. Double G with it out, Scotty Pippen and out. But something different, you found this competition and out. You wanna go back wild, television and out. I'll admit it's not hot, I envisioned it, but I'll stick with it if your space is something hot.
Ladies,
bring it on if you love hip hop.
And me,
I'll grab you when you flip and drop. Tell Jordan I'm coming.